Looks like this is our stop. Let's go, Bullet. Yeah.
Ellis? What's going on? Are you okay?
No, it's nothing. And everything. Yeah, I know I'm not making any sense right now, but that's the thing. I think I'm starting to lose it, Jess. I see things and I don't even know if they're real or not. I don't know which is worse.
God damn it, Ellis. I can't do this again. I'm sorry, but I can't.
Jess, please. I need you.
You need help, Ellis. I tried to be there for you, I really did, but you keep pushing me away. Keep going deeper and deeper.
Jess.
No, Ellis, I'm sorry, but I won't let you drag me down with you.
God damn it. Okay, I'm sorry, I'll call you later. Filthy. This is it. The place we were looking for. Someone's there. It's old, not abandoned. Someone lives. Come here, boy. Thank you. locked.
Here! Bullet!
Won't budge.
Heal!
Creepy.
Bullet! Jesus. Hey, it's badly mutilated. Some of those are defense wounds. Multiple cuts, probably a long blade. The blood's still fresh. Let me just... What? What? How?
Jesus Christ! What the fuck just happened? Well, he didn't have a chance. The saw went right into the collarbone. Pulled him in and... in his face.
animals.
You killed Lanning!
Did you see her?
What?
When you looked into their eyes, did you see her?
Then where's Peter? What have you done to him?
It's not time yet. He awaits.
Then stop messing with me or...
Or what?
You'll kill me. Killing is always the solution, isn't it? But you're far too weak, too scared, and your hands are trembling even now. Let her go. The boy will die. He has to die. Such is her will.
No, I...
What are you doing here, Private?
It was me, sir.
What was?
Elijah Five. I was the point man, sir.
What are you trying to say, soldier?
I led those men into the ambush, sir.
Six dead, six grieving widows, nine orphaned children, one negligent soldier. You should have been court-martialed.
I couldn't stay. Not after that.
It wasn't your fault, Ellis.
So weak. I was weak like you once. See this knife? I remember holding it against my wrist, pressing it deeper and deeper, wanting to end it all, to silence the voices. Weak. Pathetic. I should have listened from the start. That's what set me free. You'll understand soon enough.
He's gone.